All right, so another cold race, but not as snowy as you were hoping for.
Yeah, I was really hoping for another slog today, but that's cross. You get what you get when you get it.
Okay, so tell me about the race. You and Arlie.
Arlie and I expected her to, think yesterday was a fluke.
Yeah.
I definitely expected her to be up the front, so I had my eye on her and tailed her for a lap and just kind of tried to get a feel for the course. I only went out for one lap because I feel pretty sick this morning.
Right.
Wanted to just kind of stay in the warm. And then she and I broke off the front, and I was leading, I think, a lap and a half in, and then we were going around a fast corner, and it was just slick, and I totally took myself out, just washed out. And I had to put my chain back on, or settle it back in. It wasn't off, but it just wasn't in.
Right. That's super annoying, like clicking.
And then, you know, that was the gap and that was it. And I just didn't have it in me today to chase her down. I tried for 40 minutes, every trick in the book.
Yeah.
And just, you know.
How did that feel though, knowing? Because you were like, you were so far ahead of third, but behind first. Like,
you know, I had that split second where I did look behind me when I was getting back on and going to see. There was a group forming behind me. And I was like, oh man, no. And I knew I didn't want it to regroup because I knew I could just ride my own race better by myself. But also, those corners were just getting slick. And I mean, it happened to me 3 times yesterday, being behind the wrong wheel at the wrong time. And I almost did it to Arlie today. So solo is better. It's a lot more painful.
Yeah.
It was better.
Do you think it was colder today?
No, I don't think so. I think I'm just feeling, you know, I've got this chest thing going on, so I'm feeling the burn there. But it was windier.
Right.
It was windier, but you know what? When you're riding in snow like that, your brain goes to, you're focusing on that. You're not focusing on anything else, whether how cold it is or windy it is or anything like that. You're just trying to stay upright.
Right. I feel like today just kind of hurt though because it was so windy and cold.
It's cold. This is Midwest cold. I mean, it's cold where I live. You get the negatives, but it's not that wet.
Yeah.
Seeping cold. So
now are you going to go home and recover for Nationals then?
I am going to. Yeah, I'm going to throw every trick in the book I've got with this thing, and I'm staying with a really nice family this week in Chicago.
Oh, nice.
Just going to probably watch a lot of movies and take a lot of NyQuil and hope for the best.
Nice.
So we'll see you in Madison.
Yeah.